Hello friends, today we are going to discuss delta to star conversion. So this is delta connected network. Three resistances are connected in delta. We can mark that delta resistances are 1, 2, resistance connected between terminal 1 and 2, R2, 3 and R3, 1 or R1, 3. Now this delta connected network we have to convert into its star. So this is a star connected network. This R1, R2, R3, they are connected in star. Now for that, first we have to calculate the resistance between terminal 1 and 2 for delta connected network. Now for this, it is assumed that the equivalent resistance in delta is equivalent to equivalent resistance in star. Means equivalent resistance between terminal 1 and 2 is equal to equivalent resistance between terminal 1 and 2 of our star connected network. So we can first calculate the equivalent resistance for terminal 1 and 2 for delta connected load. So I can redraw this circuit like this. This R1, 2, they are connected in terminal 1 and 2. Now here 3 is not connected to anywhere. So I can draw this resistance R1, 3 and this R2, 3 and this is your terminal 3. So as 3 is not connected to anywhere, so this R13 and R23, they are connected in series. So their equivalent, it is R13 plus R23. And this equivalent, that it is parallel to this R12. So equivalent resistance between terminal 1 and 2, it is R12 multiplied by R23 plus R13 divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31. Now we have to calculate the resistance between terminal 1 and 2 for star connected load. So resistance between this terminal 1 and 2 for star connected load, it is just R1 plus R2. So we are getting this resistance. Now this delta and star networks, they are equivalent to each other. So these two resistances are equal. So can I equate R1 plus R2 is equal to delta resistance R12 into R23 plus R13 divided by this. I can mark this equation first. Similarly, we can calculate the equivalent resistance between terminal 2 and 3. So I can directly here calculate R2 plus R3 is equal to R23 multiplied by R13 plus R12 divided by this. And similarly, R3 plus R1 is equal to R13 multiply by R23 plus R12 divided by addition of 3 delta resistances R12 plus R23 plus R13. So I can mark this equation first, second and third. Now subtract the equation second from equation first. So we are getting at right hand, at left hand side R1 plus R2 minus R2 minus R3 and this term minus this term. So this plus R2 minus R2, they are getting cancelled. So and left hand side we are getting R1 minus R3, and after solving this we are getting R12 R31 minus R23 R13 upon R12 plus R23 plus R13. We can mark it that equation. Now add equation 3 and 4. So we are getting R3 plus R1 plus R1 minus R3 and on right hand side this term. So this plus R3 and minus R3, they are getting cancelled. So it is twice R1, and when we solve this, we are getting twice R12 R31 upon this. So R1 equals to R12 into R31 upon R12 plus R23 plus R31. So R1, this, these are the delta resistances. So we can convert that delta resistance into its equivalent star. So R1 resistance, it is connected to one terminal. So it is product of two delta resistances connected to same terminal. So R1 equals to R12 multiplied by R31 like this, divided by addition of all three delta resistances, that is R12 plus R23 plus R31. Similarly, we can write down R2 and R3. R2 it is connected to second terminal, So multiplication of these two resistances. So R12 multiply by R23 divided by summation of all three delta resistances. Similarly, R3 equals to, R3 is connected to third terminal, so multiplication of these two delta resistances divided by summation of these three. So R3 equals to R23 multiplied by R31 divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31. So in this case, we can convert delta connected network into its equivalent star network. Okay, we can take this small delta connected network. Here three resistances, 10 ohm, 20 and 30, they are connected in delta, and we have to find out its equivalent star. So this is star connected network, right? So we have to find out, I can mark this terminal 1, 2, 3. So find out this R1, this R2 and this R3 resistance. So how we can find out? R1 it is product of two delta resistances connected to same terminal. So it is 10 multiplied by 20 divided by addition of all three delta resistances. So 10 plus 20 plus 30. So when you calculate this, it is 200 divided by 60. So it is 20 divided by 60. Now similarly, you can calculate R2. R2 it is connected to second terminal. So product of these two delta resistances. So 10 multiplied by 30, 10 plus 20 plus 30. So we are getting 300 divided by 60. So it is 30 divided by 60. And R3 equals to this. So product of these two delta resistances, 20 multiplied by 30 divided by 10 plus 20 plus 30. Numerator there is a multiplication and denominator there is a addition of that delta resistances. So it is 600 divided by 60. So it is 10 ohm. We can also write down this. So these are the simple numerical that I take for converting delta connected network into its star. Thank you.